Behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Starting off autonomous in our last match of the day. Blue shooting up 2, 1 goes in. There seems to be some problems going on the red side of the field. 46-19, they're out near the center line. Ubotics picking up another note, they make it in. 17-11, Blue, 22-11. Blue is in the lead by 11 points. Ubotics passing notes from the center line to the blue wing as 8-12 places in the amp. Ubotics clearing out the center line of the field for the Blue Alliance, sending all those notes over. 32-95, getting fouled in the corner next to the blue source as 8-12 places another amp for red. 90-37 and Ubotics both shooting into an amplified blue speaker as a note goes flying off the field towards the blue amp. 8-12, Midnight Mechanics getting ready to score another amp for red as Ubotics scores amp for blue. 88-05, lining up with a blue speaker. Will they make it in? Yes, just slightly misses. As 46-19 heads over to the red speaker to line up, the Midnight Mechanics are scoring an amp for their alliance. They score as well. It's now amplified. That's going to be 5 points for the Red Alliance. We're at just about 1 minute to go. Blues in the lead by around 25 points. 88-05, a little bit too high once again on the blue speaker as Mubotic speeds back across the field towards the blue speaker. They make it in and it's amplified. 90-37 throwing a note right over the blue speaker. 90-37 lining up with the blue amp. 32-95 continuing to do some defense. 8-12, they're trying to intake a note. 46-19, a little bit too high. Midnight Mechanics getting ready to trap at 30 seconds remaining. Ubotics scoring in the amp as 88-05. Looks like they're parked underneath the blue stage. 46-19 getting ready to climb for a red. We're at 20 seconds remaining. The guitar riff plays as the Midnight Mechanics attempt to trap. More notes flying into the air. 90-37 lining up with their stage as well. Oh, they redecided they're going to a different chain. High notes being thrown, none look like they make it. 3, 2, 1. Midnight Mechanics doesn't get their trap in, but they're on stage as well as 46-19. It's the Blue Alliance taking the win, 68-29 in our final qualification match of the day. They get 3 ranking points, 1 from Melody. Ubotics staying in rank 2, and 90-37 moving up to rank 10.